live from the news station. This is 7 at 11.
And good evening again, everyone. Prosecutors are calling it a sweeping victory for the United States.